As we embrace forgiveness and release our pain, lead us not into temptation. Show us a path that is far from the things that tempt us, things that are destructive, that are addictive, that tear us down and destroy our relationships. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.